Here's how we set up RGB LED control using the Kiss Flight Controller. We need to access a wire from port 2 on the flight controller. This wire is then removed from its housing and then can be wired to the signal line of your LED. Now we can connect to the Kiss Flight Controller. You can then assign an aux port to LED color and LED brightness. Using your radio, you can now assign a switch, slider or stick to either the RGB color or brightness of the LEDs. Yeah.